Alright, I'm back with my second opening. I'm going to open 5 more card packs, and then I'll probably have a third video where I open the last 5. If you prefer to have all of them opened at one time, let me know in the comments below. I just didn't really want the video to get obnoxiously long, so I figured if I opened 5 at a time, people could just browse through it or watch it or whatever, and it wouldn't be like 10 minutes long. So we're going to start with this pack. We got another Flame Imp. We got an Angry Chicken, which is pretty funny. We got Cold Blood for the Rogue. Ooh, Blessing of Wisdom for the Paladin. That seems like a neat card. And Earth Shock for the Shaman. Alright, pack number 2 for this video. A Argent Squire, Forked Lightning, Lightwell. At the start of your turn, restore 3 health to a damaged friendly character. That's pretty cool. It's for Priest. Frost Elemental. And Cruel Taskmaster. Alright. Next pack. Doomguard for the Warlock. Conceal for the Rogue. I don't know how to say his name, but I'm going to say Arathi Weaponsmith. Blessed Champion. That's pretty nice. And the Ancient Brewmaster. I like this character a lot. The Ancient Brewmaster. I've had this character used on me, or this minion used on me before, and he can get aggravating. So I'm glad that he's in my deck now. Alright. And then we get Shadow Step. Mana Tide Totem. Preparation. Stormforged Axe. And Redemption. That's pretty cool too. Alright, so we got one more pack for this video. Alright, fingers crossed. Mark of Nature for the Druid. Lightning Storm for the Shaman. Shield Bearer for all classes. Oh, I like the taunt. Too bad he doesn't have any attack. Betrayal. And Mortal Strike for the Warrior. Alright, thank you guys for watching. This is going to be the end of the second video. And I'll have another video up very shortly that I'm going to open the last 5 packs with. Thanks for watching.